Hello.
Hello. Hello. Oh, get that out of your mouth. Get that out. That's gross. Say hi, Auntie Nana.
Hi, Nana.
Can you say happy birthday?
Happy birthday.
Blakely.
Blakely.
Happy birthday, Blakely.
Birthday, daddy.
That was a lot, wasn't it?
Blakely.
Okay, happy.
Happy birthday.
Blakely.
Happy birthday.
She's singing happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Oh, you are cute.
Birthday.
Can you show Auntie Nana where's your owie at?
Auntie Nana.
Did you have to go to the doctor?
No, I didn't. That's a really tree in my name.
Did she get any of that? So what she said.
I got three tree and that's where I and that tree.
So what she said is that she had to go to the doctor because she hit her head on our horribly rocky, bumpy driveway out there, and there was a big crater in her head, and it was all bloody and yucky, and so they had to stitch it up, huh?
Are you my turn?
You just had to get two stitches.
Did you know it's
Anyways, so we.
Just mama just
okay, so we're gonna celebrate our anniversary. We're gonna celebrate our anniversary tomorrow night. So if you guys want to do something on Saturday, we are game to get together. Whether it's for lunch, whether it's for dinner, whatever you guys want to do, I think it would be awesome. I think it would be awesome to be together. Thank you for the anniversary wishes. I gotta tell you a funny story before I let you go. But so this today Kenny came home and he brought me flowers. You'll see them in the background. He brought me some roses. And Kai was like, "Whoa, that's a lot of flowers." And Kenny's like, "Yeah." He's like, "Do you know what day it is?" And Kai is like, "No." And Kenny started, he's like, "It's," and he started to talk, and Kai's like, "Oh, wait, I know. It's Thursday." Anyways, so it was hilarious. We were like, "You know what? Yeah, Kai, it is Thursday." So we got a kick out of it and told him that it was our anniversary, and it was also Thursday. And anyways, it's been a sweet day. So we're going to go out tomorrow night. So you guys plan something and let us know Saturday.